this recorded with my mic, so I hope the sound issue will be a little better. I'm sorry, I don't really know what to do about that. And I'm already losing sync with the image. That is fantastic. Okay, I wrote this cartoon when I was 17, and I'm still writing it, but I've also been focusing a little bit on the music and what I would want the scoring to be. So I've written a few scores, and I just wanted to share them, and this is not my first try at this video. So, yeah, let's hope it goes okay. This first one I'm gonna play is just what I wrote for the intro of the first episode. And I also think part of it would be part of the main score. So yeah, let me just start with that. So this part, I thought it sounded kind of southern, which I really liked, like kind of gospely or folky, which is cool because the original idea for the cartoon was, oh, there should be a cartoon and it should have folk music in it, which did not end up being what I did, but I was still happy that it had that little thing, at least to me. And then we do this one more time, for what I think is when we would go, we start with a narration and then we go into the title card. That's when the main theme would play, which is. And that has more to it, but it would stop there and there would be a little bit of dialogue and then it would become a little bit more layered as the scene went by and it would become. Okay. Anyway, so it's essentially the same, even though I fucked that up, maybe you know what I mean. And then the last part of it, because I start with two and then I go to three, it's a little bit different, which makes it kind of eerie to me. So I think I would use that for more dramatic moments because it's kind of contrasting and it's. That's essentially what that is. The next thing I think I should play is maybe the fight music. The other part I have recorded is the narration for the first scene of episode 9, and that starts out with this with a kind of fighting dream sequence montage, and we're. The dialogue it goes. And this would go on for a little bit. Okay, we have that, and then let's see what else. I have this one score, and I can't decide if I want to use the heart mode like I use with these. I like kind of using the same setting because I think it makes it a little more cohesive, and you know, just using regular piano, it doesn't really set it out. Whatever that means. I don't know, I think that it doesn't make as big of an impression. I can't talk. But for this one, I think it simply sounds better in regular piano. I think that's loud enough. And this one, I keep fucking up because I wrote it one way and then I changed it, but I keep playing it the first way because that's how I know it, and you know. But this, I'm not even sure what to use it for, but I like it. I think it might be one of my character's theme, but it goes. Cannot play, which is why this video is titled what it's titled. Anyway, originally the way I wrote it was just went the same way the whole time, which is. And I'm not really sure which way I like better. The first way I played it for you, I'm a mess. Is a little bit more complex, but that doesn't necessarily mean better. Especially since I can't actually write or do anything or be capable of anything because I suck. I probably shouldn't make things more complicated than they need to be, but I do that sometimes. The next one I want to play, which I also use with just regular piano, is a score that I have not finished. But it's the villain theme score, and let's see how high I want to start. I like to call this one Spider Legs. I don't know why. I can't really elaborate. That's just what I picture when I play this. So it goes. Playing that wrong? I think I am. That's not right. Sorry, I wrote this literally like 2 days ago. This end part, which is also kind of gospely, that goes. What did I use? It must have been. Which I'm not sure if that works or not. I cannot find an ending for this thing. Ugh. Okay, this last one I want to show you. Wow, this went by pretty quickly. Goes back into the harp setting, and it started out as just a song I was writing, like ba-do ba-do, and then I realized that it worked for the show, and I used it as a test. It's not recorded, but you know, I was reading off some dialogue, and I had that playing on my phone, and I was like, you know, this actually works pretty well, which I'm happy about, and. It has vocalizing, but I can tell my voice is all sore. I was trying to write earlier today, and I cannot. And then I get frustrated, and I don't want to give up. And then I. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. Let's turn that up a little bit.
Thank you.
to the credits of the first episode and occasionally other scenes, probably, because I think I'll use this one more than once, is the lyrics, which go, "I'm too young to." I'm really missing something, but I can't remember what it is. Anyway, you know what? I think I just talked more the first time that I recorded this, but who wants to hear what I have to say? I mean, really, I am a mess. Bye!